What's up, Jinga family? It's Coach Jen and Coach Jess. We're here today to show you guys an endurance exercise, and it's called the seven cones. So pretty much what it is there's gonna be seven cones evenly spaced out, about 7 yards, 7 steps. So pretty much what's gonna happen is you're gonna run to the seventh cone, which is the farthest one back, and then you're gonna run back to where you began. So you'll go there back, you do that 7 times, and then you'll move on to the sixth cone, do that 6 times, move to the fifth cone 5 times, and then all the way until you're back at the beginning.
The seven cones exercise is meant to build your stamina and muscular endurance. It's not supposed to be a sprint. It's supposed to be a fast jog. You're supposed to pace yourself and try and keep that pace the entire time. So now you guys finished with your 7 cones exercise, grab yourself a drink and take a few minutes to relax, and now you guys are gonna start the post stretch. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna lay down, you're gonna put your right leg up, and you're hold it for 10 seconds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're gonna flex your foot about 5 times or so. Bring it to yourself and back up to the sky. Then you're gonna bend your leg about 3 times. Now you're gonna put your leg across your body and you're gonna keep your right shoulder down. All right, make sure it's staying down. You're gonna feel the stretch. It's gonna be a little intense. So one, we're about 5 seconds now. 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're gonna bring it back up and over and open. So now you can grab it with your right arm. Just make sure you keep your hips down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're gonna go over on your side and you're gonna bring your heel to your butt and hold it there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're gonna go back on your back. You're gonna bring your right ankle on your left knee and pull your knee to your chest. You can hold it here first, but if you don't feel it, bring your knee to your chest and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you can go on with your next leg. So bring your left leg up, hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do about 5 or so, flexing of the foot to the sky, back to yourself. And then bend your leg 3 times. Now bring your leg across your body. Make sure that your left shoulder is on the ground. You're gonna feel a stretch. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring it back up and over and across. And you can hold it with your left arm. Make sure you keep your right hip on the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're gonna go back on your side and bring that heel to your butt. And you're gonna hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're gonna bring that leg onto your right knee and bring your right knee to your chest and hold it and hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that's your post stretches.